this one here. So it gives you ax squared plus bx plus c. Step 4 says subtract 1 from the power. The power here is 11 minus 1. I have 10. Alright, step 5 says multiply all. So it gives you 11 times this. That's 11 into 2ax plus b into this one here. Ax squared plus bx plus c all to power 10. If you want to, you can multiply these two if you want to. 11 times 2ax gives you 11 times 2 is 22ax plus 11 times b is 11b into all of this. Ax squared plus bx plus c to the power there 10. So this becomes